To clear cache in TikTok Now, go to your app TikTok Now, tap in top right in the settings, and then clear cache. This way you can save some storage, because yeah, if you're using this app a lot, probably it can consume a lot of storage on your phone.